Lige. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, say hello on lead guitar, Mr. Dave Amato. So as many of you know, Dave joined the band back in 1989. Which means, hang on a second, 2019 minus 1989, carry the one. Ladies and gentlemen, according to my calculations, Dave is still the new guy. You've been with the band 30 years now. Please welcome one of the founding members of REO Speedwagon, Mr. Neil Dowdy. Yeah. And speaking of founding members of REO Speedwagon, Mr. Alan Gratzer's in the house. And Dave, you probably should meet our bass guitar player. This is Bruce Hall on bass guitar. Yes. And it seems to me that right around the same time Dave joined the band, there was another new guy who came along. I believe he's back there behind the drums, Mr. Brian Hitt. Yes. But I tell you what, when Dave joined us back in 89, he had some mighty big shoes to fill. And those shoes had been previously occupied by the late, great Gary Richrath. Yes! Yet even though Gary's not with us, his spirit is alive and well. His music is with us every REO Speedwagon concert. So he's here with us tonight. But of all of the songs that Gary wrote that we still perform live, this next one probably captures his essence the best. It's a song that we originally recorded back in 1973, a song called Son of a Poor Man. Hometown lady, leaving for the city. Bags in hand, she's boarding the train. Now she looked through the window, saw her eyes were as red as mine. Red goodbye, but I can't believe she's leaving. Oh, 'cause a woman can't be heartless. Farmer's town, and the son of a poor man ain't gonna turn your head around. But if you ever get lonely, you just pick up the telephone. Yeah. dancing on your plastic world. We're coming up in the air, and I'm still. Thank you.